Tantara in the Katanga Copper Crescent. Lovely form this one has, a solid mass of shatterkites. And what's interesting, there's almost a square formation in these sections where perhaps at a stage calcite crystals grew, which got replaced. From a display point of view, can be displayed all the way around. The black material on closer magnification, you'll find that it's tiny girthite cubes forming in between. Have a look at this. This is quite fascinating. A little bit of a dendritic formation of the girthite as well. As we're seeing it here, there's a slight color blowout. It's actually a very, very mild light blue, so baby blue, let's call it that. Pretty accurate on the color point here, maybe a little bit lighter than this. But let's just keep it at this angle so you can see the underlying form, which I find rather appealing. Can be displayed all the way around, of course, on a turntable. I quite enjoy this particular angle. And here you can see the definition. The specimen itself, you can clearly see the definitions in the different levels. With, unfortunately, the camera playing up on these, you can often not see clearly the definition of the fans, etc., which these are made up of. We could display it this way around as well. There you get a better idea. Almost a very light blue going into a lighter blue with the dendritic black formations of the girthite on top of it. All the way from Tantara in the Katanga, another, well, we can even call this another dancer from the Katangas.